Well, we decided to join the two societies because the people were, the same members were on the Historical Society as the old Black Act. So we named it the Wellesley Township Heritage and Historical Society and joined the meetings together in the one room up here in the historical room. And because everything was so disorganized after the move out to the old cheese factory and back again, we decided to have an inventory made. When we got the grant from the Kaler estate, we had money to do things, but we had to get a policy established with the council. So we eventually hired Derek Cook and Leanne Goodall, his wife, and what you see here is what they have organized. But we hope that we can have the room available for people who want to come in and look at whatever might be pertaining to their families. But there are a lot of new people who've moved into the area who want to know the history of the area. So hopefully we'll have people available that can help them out. And we're very grateful that Leanne and Derek organized things so completely. They certainly gave us more than what we asked for, and their work went far above and beyond the call of duty.